Hello, my name is Aleksandar and welcome to Cookbook. Today I'm going to prepare a dish named Rico Toast, and here you have the ingredients.
1 quarter block of cheese cut into strips, 400 grams of bacon beans, 3 tablespoons of chocolate fudge icing, 4 slices of wholemeal bread, 1 egg and 2 portions of wholemeal cereal. First preheat the oven to 200 degrees, gas mark 6. Then get 4 slices of bread, spread the beans and the fudge icing. Place the cheese strips on the bean Rico toast. Then crack the egg on the toast. Put the toast into the oven. After 10 to 15 minutes, take it out of the oven and put it onto the plates. Finally, cut it into slices however you want.
Well, here we have the final result. Thank you for watching Cookbook today, and I hope you enjoyed it. It's a very nice and simple recipe. Now, I have some Rico toast to enjoy. Bye!